Oh my. Okay. My OBS crashed, and so I started figuring out those puzzles, and I did the beast quest. Like, my game crashed. When my OBS crashed, really. But I don't know how the fuck that happened. That was stupid. That sucked. I just lost footage. Well, whatever. Yeah, I had to fucking feed and brush the beast, and then I got to the hippogriff, and then I found the first door. Hello? That's unfortunate. I'm in here now. Let's continue doing these, I guess. Six. There 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9. That's 11. 11, and that'd be 6. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should be the dragon. Not the dragon, the fucking lizard thingy. Lizard. And then the octopus. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, 1. And what's one? The unicorn. Cool. Alright, cool. And let's do this one. Reveal. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 plus 5 is 11. 4, so it should be owl. Owl. And then 13 plus 0 is 13. Five, so it should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should be where the fuck that thing is. That thing.
Revelio.
Cool. I know how to do those now. Weird. Oh, and I found one and got her, the girl's gobstones.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Oh, here or something. I don't see anything.
Revelio. Accio. Well, that's
oh,
one
no,
of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about.
On here, find another gobstone.
Revelio.
Where the fuck is this thing at?
Revelio.
I hear it. I can't tell if it's up or down. Please. Where the fuck is it?
Revelio.
Okay. Wait, is this it? Oh. Okay, I'm lost. I'll find where the fuck that is later, I guess. I have to find one of the moths again and Lumen. Another puzzle, okay. So, 1 + 8 = 9, 4, so it should be the owl again. Thirteen plus the three-headed dragon, which is 3. 16 plus 5 is the fucking that one thing. That thing, yeah. Cool.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Well, that's 4 out of 6 gobstones.
Let me open.
I didn't see this right here a second ago. Oh, okay, so he's just here. Got it. Another puzzle. Okay, so 15 plus 15 plus 2 is 17. 6, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Blizzard. Blizzard, and then 3-headed, which is 3, with 9, that's 12, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, the octopus, 7, got it. I suppose 2. 8. Cool.
Revelio.
I'm just going to put the hardware in the room.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gold stones.
Handy resource indeed.
Revelio.
There's another thing over here. There's a gobstone here. Yeah, she does. Cool.
That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
Give me one second. Pause the stream. I'm not pause the stream. Pause recording.
Another disconcerting encounter.
My bad. One of buddies is calling me. eventful. I did some of the things. I completed the gobstones, and then I started the little more. Wasn't expecting a troll
attack. Oh, of course not. And from what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the reason I was hoping to bump into you. I could use your help with something. Do you see that curious statue over there? Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night.
I'm just gonna stand here from day to night. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Now, if you wouldn't mind humoring me for a moment, see if you can remove the moon from the statue. Ooh, odd little contraptions, aren't they?
Where did that
puzzle go? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed, which, incidentally, can only be done at night. Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle. A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade. Someone, it seems, is trying to... You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart. Or shapeshifter, if you will. Which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise.
A demiguise?
Yes, terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience.
This is my first time visiting this side of the map. I've never been here before.
Are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear.
I'm gonna learn a lot more.
I have my suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrel
Revelio.
No more.
I hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade has gained you a reputation for fearlessness. Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted. You, however, have seen how they affect me. I'm at my wit's end, young friend. I simply can't bring myself to go near them. In fact, I know of two statues right here in the faculty tower. Perhaps you could start simply by removing them, so I can go about my evening duties.
Oh, one of my buddies taught me, because I taught him how to do the doors. He taught me how to change my my clothes without getting rid of the, like, the offense and the defense part. I didn't know you could do that. And I didn't know if this had a hood as well.
Alohomora, that's how.
What about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh. I sense you're a bit like me when I was your age. Oh, the school was my
students answer. Out of bed.
I took advantage of
students it. Out of
everyone
bed.
Loved me for it. Oh, those were the days. Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
That was easy. Alohomora.
Alohomora.
Oh, what the fuck? What? Okay.
Well done.
Don't know how I did that.
Remember, use a disillusionment charm so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area.
Alohomora.
Okay, cool. Dear Mirabelle, my dear Dot has been asking for you. Perhaps I can convince her to stop in for a butterbeer or two. If you were to join us, it'd be far too long. Well, it's been far too long. When you do manage to come by, I wonder if you'd be able to part with a few of your plants. More fragrant ones. Ever since the trolls attacked, customers have been complaining about the smell. Believe it or not, old socks. Nothing I've tried seems to cover the stench. Hoping to see you soon, with or without the plants. Your friend, Yorona. Cool.
Revelio.
You're such a cool freak. Oh my god. Okay, cool. And then hire a little more. Five plus spider is so 8 plus 5 is 13, right? Yeah. And then 3 plus 2 is 5, so it should be 9. No, wait. You need to go there, my guy. Go that way. Go that way. Cool, thanks. Oh, 9, which is... Fuck, that is a tree. Find that guy. Cool. Can I sprint, please? Unlock the sprint thing to be able to sprint. Ooh. Fuck me. Okay.
Revelio.
How are your students?
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of coddled cape flappers that can scarcely tell the difference between Aconite and Asphodel.
What have you left up here?
This must be the prefect's bathroom.
Cool. Easy. I got a teleport. Nice.
Not at the moment, no. Plenty of other perils and pitfalls to send them my way, though. Well, I suppose I should begin my
rounds
now.
Fuck me, man.
I suppose Professor Black knows best, but the students are terribly disappointed about Quidditch being cancelled.
Oh, fuck me. That fucking sucked. Okay. Just had to sneak past him and not do what the fuck I just did. Oh my god.
Revelio.
This amazing thing I just did. This fucking is the same. Oh, it does.
Disappointed about Quidditch being cancelled.
Huh. I had planned to get two galleons on Hufflepuff this season.
Hufflepuff? Well, Raven.
I see a winning bet. And Ravenclaw would not have been that. Not this year, anyway.
I'm partial to Hufflepuff myself. What was that?
What was what?
Can't get that. Cool.
I thought I heard something. Perhaps not. Anyway, I had high hopes for Hufflepuff. I was finally going to learn the Quidditch rules. It's a little...
What the fuck?
How's that?
What? Well, why did you just look there? She just fucking looked at me. That was fucking stupid. That should not have fucking happened.
I know when I see a winning bet, and Ravenclaw would not have been that. Not this year, anyway.
Oh. Might go for that shift with that. Give me the fuck out of here. Oh.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness.
Mr. Moon wants moons. That's funny.
Excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
I'd be glad to know.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I'll have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
You mentioned offering something in exchange for my assistance.
I did. Once you brought me enough
moons,
I've seen
this on another site before.
Powerful forms of Alohomora. Not every lock is as easy to pick as the faculty towers.
How
many statues are there to find?
I don't know precisely, but I've spotted dozens.
Ooh.
Seems they're everywhere I look. You have your work cut out for you, if you were to ever unravel their meaning.
Understood. Just keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help.
What? What am I?
Lumos.
Oh. Okay.
Accio.
Okay.
Confringo. Alohomora.
I didn't mean to do that. Okay. What should I do now? Do this one. Wingardium Leviosa. Oh, one hit. Cool. This part, like, going to this is much easier on keyboard and mouse. Count point. I do dark light kit. Nope. Four. Tego blocks tribute to the ancient magic. Okay, cool. We're like that. Man behind the moon. Cool. I unlock a little more 2 and 3. Fire and use venomous. What would that be? But we got like a little bit left. Just do this one. Here.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Going for a swim?
Goodness, no. Though I'm beginning to think I really should learn how to swim. Can't very well be liaison to the mer people if I don't know how to swim.
You're a liaison to the mer people?
Well, not technically, no. At least not yet. The position doesn't actually exist at the moment, but I have a plan to change that. I'm Nerida, by the way. Nerida Roberts. We didn't officially meet, but we duelled in the Crossed Wands Club.
Yes, of course. Good to see you again.
And you.
You seem quite interested in merpeople.
I am.
Merpeople.
And they're as misunderstood and disregarded by wizard kind as goblins and centaurs are. I feel that if goblins and centaurs have liaison officers at the ministry, then the merpeople should have one too.
I'm impressed. I think reaching out to the merpeople is a grand idea.
You do? Oh, thank you. Of course, I haven't exactly done anything just yet. I presented them with a gift a few weeks ago, and they wanted to leave me one as well, in one of their caves.
I'm not doing this.
And an offer to visit. I tried telling them I couldn't swim, but I'm afraid that bit got lost in translation. Mermish really is tricky.
Well, I can swim and could help you if you'd like.
You'd really do that? Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. The last thing I want is for them to think I'd shunned their gift. Diplomacy is a delicate dance.
I don't care. That's all I got. Oh.
I can't wait to hear about what you find. One day soon, I'll see for myself. I just know.
Run into these things. can do. But it's good. Yeah, if this do this, we can go to the forbidden force and just fight. That's like going right now. Villain ending. Where the fuck is last one?
Imelda Reyes? Albie Week sent me.
Did he now? Still tinkering with his broom upgrade, no doubt. I tried to help him once. He nitpicked my flying technique, and that was the end of that. The nerve. Why is he roping you into his broom testing silliness? You've barely started flying from what I know. Caught
wind of better than you
in flying class with Clopton.
Seems someone's jealous of my skills on a broom.
Me? Slytherin Quidditch captain. Jealous of you?
Yes.
Everyone knows that class is only for beginners, troublemakers, and bumbling baboons. For some reason,
bumbling baboons.
Competition.
Baboons.
I can't be having that.
Perhaps I am competition.
You're not even Slytherin. Could be a useless squib for all I know. Enough
maybe
of this.
Slytherin?
Only one way to find out who's the better flyer. I hold one of the fastest times on this course. Let's see if you can beat it. Slytherin versus Ravenclaw.
Actually, why not? I can beat your record.
I'm so looking forward to seeing you lose.
Get on a broom.
Made it.
Fuck, I'm going fast. Fast as fuck, boys. Come on, fast, fuckboy. Oh, I easily beat her time, bro. Easily.
This is rather fun.
Cool. That was nice. I'm fast as fuck, boy.
You won.
Yeah, but there are 40-50 seconds.
You can't determine skill from one single trial.
Surely my win means something.
You're not terrible, but you're still going to have to prove yourself if you want to earn my respect.
All right.
Challenge accepted, then.
Perhaps you have what it takes after all. We shall see. But don't get your hopes up. The next course near Irondale offers a much tougher challenge. You can try to prepare by racing this course again. Just check in at the podium, where the leaderboard is. You can check your time and start the race. We'll see next time if your win here was more than just a fluke. Whilst on an errand for Albie Weeks.
I prefer to study in the library. It's always much too loud in the common room.
Yeah. Ruby wheel.
I suspect Mr. Weeks will be glad to hear how I fared.
Here we go. Oh, man, thank you. That's stupid.
Hello, Homura.
You know a lot of...
Revelio.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Weeks, I was able to set a record on my broom.
Incredible! Miss Reyes must have been shocked. Tell me, how was the broom?
A little turbulent, and it's wanting for a bit of speed, but it fared well enough. I will say that it tended to drift a bit to the left on certain turns. Heard a slight swoosh when I dipped.
Oh, thank you. That's precisely what I needed to know. Drifted, eh? I shall get to work immediately. Even the naysayers will be forced to admit that my works had potential all along.
Why would anyone doubt your ability to upgrade brooms?
Oh, you'd be surprised. People get set in their ways, worry that fiddling with what's working fine will somehow ruin it. Those people don't appreciate the sense of freedom that comes with quality broom flight, nor do they appreciate all that's involved in the creative process. I have a friend in Rome runs a shop like mine, says it's worse there. Of course, they do nap in the afternoons from what I hear. And where would we be without enhancements? I mean, if Elliot Smevic had let the naysayers get to him, we would never have had the cushioning charm. I don't listen to him.
I'm excited to hear more.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased. Expect to hear from me soon.
Cool.
How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed?
More brooms, eh?
Welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help. What are we looking for today?
Broom upgrade. Oof.
You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. I must tell you, half of Hogsmeade's been by the shop asking about rumours of a broom upgrade. Without the information you provided, my work would have taken twice as long. Thank you again. It may sound ambitious,
no problem,
but I've already begun work on another upgrade, more difficult to perfect than the last. I wondered, would you be interested in joining forces again? There's another course near Irondale that Miss Reyes has mastered.
Sure.
If you were to test this first upgrade there, it may help me as I develop the next. Oh, you'll consider it, won't you?
Sounds as if you're really outdoing yourself. If I'm able to help, I will.
Thank you. I know this recent success was only the beginning of what I can do for Broom Flight. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
One second. You saw my friend.
Off to the races, then.
Yep. And I'm gonna fucking flash over there. Oh. Well, damn. Okay, what? This is the forest. This is the closest I can get. God damn.
Seems a pleasant enough little place. After what Ranrok did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Arn.
There's more balloons? They're red, I don't know if I can pop them. The other ones are blue. Okay, did they reappear? Okay.
An encampment. This must be it.
Nothing.
I I should investigate. This place has seen better days.
I've robbed every traveling vendor.
I see you.
Can I go this way?
Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the fastest Ravenclaw.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
Does this mean you've changed your mind about me?
Well, you're a step up from the good-for-nothings who usually challenge me. Well, they sit around and hope to be the best. I put in hours of practice. No one sets records by wishing for them. And I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
Yes. Yes, I will.
I'm ready to fly.
Finally. A decent challenge.
A decent challenge. Nice. Ooh, go. Cool. Here. Oh.
I'd say that was acceptable. Brilliant.
Oh. I beat it. I'm gonna take me more into the science stream. This speed might. Come on. Best time.
You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
We shall see.
Till next time.
I half expected you to back down. rest on your laurels. See you at the South Coast trial, if you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again, visit the port. I'll be unrivaled at the next course.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
Can Ruby be me again? Yeah, I'm not going fucking that far. Look how far I am. Holy shit. I'm a here. Okay, check this. So I don't have to fucking go all over here and smash all over here real quick.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Fascinating, truly fascinating. Wish I had the energy.
What are you up to now?
Don't worry about it.
Alohomora.
Alohomora. Cool. What's in this? Hold on. What the fuck?
Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
A Merlin trial. My buddy was just telling me about these. Okay, cool. On the roof, son? Where is the door? That's cool.
Incendio.
That didn't work.
Lumos. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Incendio. Confringo.
pass me on. I am confused. I need a spell that I don't have yet. Wonderlands. Cool. What? No. Okay. Premise. I started the Merlin trials, maybe? Oh, fuck no. Let's go ahead and... all the way over here. Hogsmeade. Oh, okay, so I need to learn something else. That'll be the end of this video. I'll see y'all later.